So, if you wanna load Super Mario Bros. And it doesn't work with New Gamma. First, this is Wii System menu. Open one. Okay, back. Open the home channel. Click on CIOS 22 installer before. You'll need an internet connection. Then I think you should load your loader. And click for DVD mode. Configure. Many stupid things. No search. Whatever, load game. Oh yeah. What? And that's it.